better the farther away you get from it. See how much better it is to get out of the way. You have to pop it on screen. Don Masterson went 287 feet, 3 inches, 8 7.3. Mike Cheezik went 297 feet, 3 inches, 297.3.
About that over there myself. But you ain't got it turned over there. That's the only reason I came up here.
Yeah, I hope it looks good. Lance Little went 296 feet, 2 inches, 296.2. Gary Reed dropped back to full later in class.
Ooh.
Alan Eshman had a full pull. Gary Brinkmeyer had a full pull. Kevin Masterson went 276 feet 10 inches, 276.10.
We need to be right up next to the action. I wish I would have had your camera earlier.
Sonny Snyder went 269.3, 269 feet, 3 inches. Jim Gunn went 216 feet even, 216.0. Went 284 feet in a pull, 284 even.
Oh my God, it's just too fast.